Hey guys, GoKids here, making more videos again, and today guys, we're going to be looking at a Motion LED solar powered floodlight, so let's get to it. Alrighty guys, I got the package right here, so let's get straight into the unboxing. Gonna take the actual content out of the box, nothing else in the box itself. Alright, let's see what's in here now. So, I got some literature right here, got a USB to micro USB right here. Got some mounting gear right here, got a stake, platform of some sort. Just take this out right here. Oh, look at this guys, definitely some heavy duty packaging right here. I cannot wait to actually try this out, looks awesome. Let's put this to the side real quick, and finally you have the actual solar panel itself. Oh my goodness, this looks so freaking nice, looks awesome guys. This thing will definitely be something I will be using, guys. This thing looks so cool. And you got the actual light right here, got the solar panel. What I'm gonna do now is actually put this outside and see how it looks. Alrighty guys, you can see I've installed this floodlight in this area right here, in this grassy area, and I just wanted to show you how beautiful it looks. Just amazing solar power panel right there. And then also including, I've hidden the wires in the rocks right there, and this will light up the sidewalk right here. Just light this whole entire area up, but look how beautiful it looks guys. Best of all guys, this thing is free electricity pretty much because it's solar powered. Cannot wait to show you how bright this thing gets guys. Alrighty guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed that Motion LED floodlight and solar powered. So once again, free electricity pretty much. I want you guys to have a great day and I'll catch you in the next video. Keep you safe, saying thanks for watching and peace.